हेलो गाइस, थैंक्स फॉर 100 सब्सक्राइबर्स, कीप सपोर्टिंग गाइस, नेक्स्ट विल बी रोड टू 1K सब्स, सो हियर इज सम मोटिवेशंस फॉर स्मॉल यूट्यूबर्स, आई होप यू विल लाइक इट।
यू गॉट 24 आवर्स इन अ डे, 8 आवर्स यू स्लीप, राइट? एंड मोस्ट पीपल वर्क 9 to 5, सो 8 आवर्स यू वर्किंग
16 आवर्स।
ओके, सो वी हैव 16 आवर्स, वी गॉट ब्रेकफास्ट, लंच एंड डिनर। So there's 19. You take your hour to get ready. So we had 20 hours. So I cannot spend, you guys cannot spend 4 hours going to my, oh, they lying. Oh, I like this photo. Oh, they faking. Sending photos to other people. Y'all got to get focused. I'm where I'm at because I'm focused.
Here's what you should know about winning before you chase it. Winning's not loyal to you. It doesn't care about you. Winning doesn't care how sore you are. Winning doesn't care how much sleep you get. Winning doesn't care how hard you work at times. Winning requires all of you and then more, and it promises you nothing. It's a mastermind of creating fear and doubt in your mind. It causes setback after setback. So the question is about winning. Are you willing to sprint when the distance is unknown? And why chase this thing called winning? Because the only thing that's guaranteed in life, if you don't chase it, is losing. Lazy people do a little work and think they should be winning. But winners work as hard as possible and still worry if they're being lazy.
Lion is the king of the jungle. How can he be the king of the jungle? If he's not the biggest, the elephant is probably the biggest. He can't be the fastest. He can't be the smartest. So he's not the biggest, the fastest, or the smartest. So how does a lion become the king of the jungle?
बिजनेस में दो तरह के लोग आते हैं, वो कहते हैं बॉस आ गया मतलब जिंदगी में कामयाबी होएगी होएगी। कुछ लोग टेस्ट करते हैं यार कामयाबी होए नहीं होए, लेकिन फेल नहीं हो जाऊंगा, फेल नहीं हो जाऊंगा, फेल नहीं हो जाऊंगा। तू फेल ये
स्मार्ट वर्क इंक्लूड्स हार्ड वर्क। कहां पर हार्ड वर्क करना है, कहां पर नहीं करना है, ये स्मार्ट वर्क का पार्ट है। सिर्फ हार्ड वर्क से कुछ नहीं होता, अगर होता तो रिक्शे वाले सबसे ज्यादा अमीर होते।
कहते हैं कि पूरी दुनिया की अगर दौलत आप इकट्ठी कर लें, पूरी दुनिया की दौलत को आप इकट्ठा कर रहे हैं और सब लोगों में बराबर बांट दें, 2 साल के अंदर अंदर वो उन लोगों के पास लौट आती है जहां से निकली होती
है। I don't care how good you are, I don't care how talented you are, I don't care how much you work on yourself, there are some times when things aren't going to go right. There are times when anything that can happen will happen.
When you think your glass is half empty, come on, your glass is half full. It's all in here and here.
Physically, you can break mentally, you can break your heart, you can break your spirit, and all of those are gonna leave a mark. But the mark that they leave can be the mark of victory.
Fight your way through that academic struggle. Fight your way through divorce. Fight your way through it. If you are willing to fight your way through that singing career, fight your way through boxing, fight your way through football, I'm telling you, at the end of the fight is going to come victory.
Make a million mistakes. Just quit wasting your energy making the same mistake.
You have to make a decision that I will learn from this thing.
People that are no smarter than you. And you can build your own thing. You can build your own life that other people can live in. So build a life. Don't live one. Build one. Find your opportunity and always be sexy. I love you guys.